Hi everyone, it's time for class 3 of Sit Fit. I hope you're enjoying those videos as much as I'm enjoying them doing them for you. So, time to find that seat again. Get nice and comfy. If you can, sit on the end of your seat so you can move your limbs a bit more. But if not, no worries. Make sure you're comfy. The main thing about these classes is that you do what you can do. Don't worry, if you can't move your arm as much as you'd like, keep doing these classes and eventually you'll realise how much you are capable of. So, here goes, let's do our warm-up.
You make me feel so young. You make me feel that spring sprung.
thousand of a wiggle. Give your neck a bit of a shake. And your other leg. Good. Give your whole body a bit of a shake, actually. Good. Well done, everyone. On to the next one. It's time for one of our dances. We're gonna flash our hands. Sing along. Wow, you were all wonderful dancing queens then. Okay, it's time for one more. I see trees. Position yourself nice and relaxed. You're gonna drop your knees in towards each other. And out. I've seen it bloom. And following you. And I think to myself. What a wonderful. Stretch forward and in and forward and in. The bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Can I always wave the colors of Indian or whatever. Ain't that big circle. And we're going to do that with both legs together. That's a big hug. Hug that beach ball in front of you. And if you can, hug behind you. Stretch those shoulders out of the back. Good, give everything a big old shake out. Thank you for joining us today. We'll see you next time. Bye bye.